I'm an obstetrician and gynecologist. Over the course of my career, I have delivered thousands of babies. I regret that during early training, I performed dozens of abortions. As I gained wisdom and as I gained insight, I realized that there were really two patients, the mom as well as the child developing inside. We now have done studies where we know that by the time of a 15-week-old baby, there's thousands of pain receptors throughout the child's body. A child at 15 weeks can actually hear and respond to the voice of its mom. I find it amazing that when it comes to the care of human life at its most vulnerable stages, we are relying on science and medicine that is over 50 years old. Science has made incredible progress in obstetrics and gynecology. I think it's about time for the law to catch up to the science. I think it's time that the court corrects itself and limits late-term abortions.